many children working his land, his crops and his vineyard, close to his brother Abel the younger, a tender of sheep from the flocks he had gathered. They both worshipped the Lord with the portions they would bring. Cain brought fruit from the land, his choice for an offering. But Abel knew the cost, slays a firstborn from his flock, so found favor with God, but his brother did not. Downcast, Cain was downcast, angry at the Lord, offended and sore, he became downcast. God speaks, Cain hears God speak, just do what is right, so bring me the light. But at your door lies sin, refuse to let it in. Let us walk together, follow me into the field. There's so much to be seen. There is struck down, Abel's blood stained the ground. Now there's blood on his hands, Cain has slain another man. Growing darkness in his heart, tries to hide it from the Lord. No repentance, just pretense, sinking deeper into sin. Then it came the dreaded question, deep to his conscience, how could he answer? Where is Abel, your brother? From the ground, wandering around, he does not want to be found, lost in the ways of sin, far from the Lord and so fearful of men. A growing family, would their eyes not see how blind and bright can be? And even to this day, people run from God, choose to follow their own ways, but still God speaks.